Not the most glamorous section of the band or the most celebrated, the horn section has the ability to turn good songs into great music. So here is my top 10 countdown of my horn section heroes. According to my mum, I used to absolutely love Oja Awake as a baby, so it stands as no surprise that with this band in particular, I have more of their albums than any other artist. Here is my number 10. At number 9 come my first bunch of nutters in the group, but when Loop de Loop Crazy Lost the Plot is done this well, we all want a slice of that crazy cake. My second bunch of nutters in the countdown, if Monty Python were a band, this is what they would sound like. Just by the sound alone, you might think this next band came from the 1970s, but they were in fact formed in 1998. They have a great following and it's definitely deserved. My next band were totally underrated. They've been sampled many, many times, and they're my number 6. Now, the name of my next band may not seem familiar to you, but if you were around from the 80s and you had a radio or a television, I can't see how you could escape their one massive tune.
Hi folks, welcome to Dollar Pops. A great big party tonight, stacks of interest, lots of bands and lots of action. For openers, it's Big Bag Hit 3 and Mama's got a brand new Big Bag.
Everybody's jealous of jazz musicians. They're the guys that go inner. My number four are no different. They just so happen to be brothers and they're seriously fierce. The strength of their sound in unison, or the clever little stabs they used to have bouncing off the rhythm section. These guys got involved, these guys got down, and sometimes they got fined because Mr. would be like, if he heard one note wrong. They're my number three.
Everybody over there!
Get on up!
Everybody right there!
Get into it!
Everybody right there!
Get involved!
Everybody hit it!
Everything about my number two band is massive. Big sound, flashy costumes, and they probably had more members in the band than the rest of the list put together. Here's my number two.
Yes, I'm ready now.
top spot goes to a band that have been around so long that they've mastered about six genres of music. Now, when they actually first started out, they weren't much for lyrics, they were instrumentalists, and that's why their horn section is so good. So without further ado, here is my number one band.
Give me some of that!